Hello. I'm well aware we've done a final farewell video about 2 months ago, a month ago, whatever it was. I just fancied doing a video today. Is this a comeback? I'm not too sure. We'll see how today goes. I didn't expect the amount of messages I got off people saying, don't go, you'll be missed. Very nice of you, very kind of you. But my head wasn't in it. I said to my pals and worked on them, like, I tried doing 6 or 7 different videos before the last one, where it just wasn't working out. I wasn't feeling it. I felt like I was trying too hard. So I thought I could call it a day. But today, before we get the wee fella back at 4 o'clock, it's 11:30 on Saturday the 18th of October. I thought we'd get ourselves a wee iced coffee from the co-op. We jumped the motor and we would go to Balloch Castle. Never been before, I didn't even know it existed until last week. Motor's just over there. And we're gonna go in the car, drive all the way to Balloch and just have a bit of banter, see what happens. Me and my pal Connor had an absolute hoor of a dinner last night. He went up a hill, a reservoir, just by under over here somewhere.
And lost his shoe.
And he dragged me at the house, went up the hill. I found his shoe, just saying. Then after that, we went and got McDonald's and a KFC. We got McDonald's fries, we got 20 nuggets. Then we went to KFC, we got a trilogy box, me and we got wings. It was a lot of food anyway. So I thought, today's Sunday, tomorrow's Monday, of course. I'm thinking about having one last blowout, one last McDonald's, not massively, just a McDonald's, and bathe myself throughout the week, and hopefully for as long as it takes to get skinny again. So I'm going to do that. So I'm going to go to Balloch Park, have a little look at Balloch Park, go to Balloch Castle, have a little swatch at that, and then we'll get a McDonald's. So let's just go for it. Let's have a bit of banter, let's have a bit of fun. Ready?
There's a fight in the street and it's spilling on Easter Road. And the sirens are screaming and the drunkards are ready to blow. And there's a couple of kids who've heard about it all before. Beneath the yellow street light.
We did have the camera on the go, but it was getting a bit heavy and it was a bit clumpy, so I thought, I don't know why I keep buying hats too small for me, man, look at that. Bloody hell. So, Balloch Park. I've been before when I was a wee boy, but I've not been when I was a big boy, so this is me having a wee swatch in the place, so let's go for it. This place is unreal, it's fucking beautiful, man. The trees are massive, and the leaves are falling off the trees, and they're just some colours, so we're like a minute away from the castle itself. So what I'm going to do is turn you around, have a little swatch in the castle, hopefully.
But there's something keeps pulling me back. It's in my bloodstream. This is who I am. It is who I am. There's a headline stand on the corner of Easter Road about a football fan who was barely a man. Gathered round at the heart of the town, showing the world that they're never gonna drag us down. Though they're never gonna drag us down. And there's something keeps pulling me back. It's in my bloodstream. This is who I am. It is who I am.
Down at the banks, the bonnie banks of Loch Lomond. Just walked through Balloch Park, absolutely beautiful, man. We'll go back up this way again. I think there's a pier up here in a minute. We're gonna go on the pier and try to see if we can get onto it. Then we're gonna go back around the castle again, get a bit more of the castle. Then we might go to McDonald's, man. Bearing in mind, I'm actually trying to, there's some folk on a boat, trying to get my Connor, he's out golfing just over there, somewhere, the Carrick. And he's golfing. And I'm trying to twist his arm and get a Domino's instead of getting a McDonald's, but he's not bad to me yet. He's too busy putting field goals and all that stuff.
There's a fight in the street and it's spilling on Easter Road. And the sirens are screaming and the drunkards are ready to blow. There's a man I meet, walks up our street. He's a worker for the council, has been 20 years. And he takes no lip of nobody and litter off the gutter. Puts it in a bag and never thinks to mutter. And he packs his lunch in the Sunday's bag.
Now the castle's just behind me, right? Up the hill a bit. Castle on the hill. Now you can go down there. The path, the proper way. People are cheating. They're cheating, man. They're being lazy. I'm gonna go down the pathway and get my steps up and that. But look at that. People are cheating, man. That's disgusting. Anyway, let's crack on.
And I'll sail around the west coast, through villages and towns. I'll be on the holidays, they'll be doing the rounds. They'll ask me how I got it, I'll say, I saved my money. I'll say, isn't she pretty? That she called dinner.
So it wasn't much, just a wee walk through Balloch Park, seen the castle, didn't even know it was there. I just wanted to get out, bit of fresh air before the winter rolls in and it's absolutely horrible. So I've got about 3 hours to get the, until I get the wee man. So I think let's go get our McDonald's there, then head home and just have fun. So, let's go.